Well, good afternoon, everyone. We're at 1:35, so I think I'll go ahead and get started. Welcome to day two of the Smart Cities and Transportation track here at Enterprise IoT Summit. I'm Sam Lucero. I'm an industry analyst, and my role here today is primarily going to be, as our chairperson yesterday put it, to keep the trains running on time. We are going to continue the great discussions we had yesterday, exploring that nexus between smart cities and connected transportation and autonomous vehicles. Now, the content that was presented yesterday, great. We are going to have a series of very good discussions today as well. If you do find at the end of the summit you still have questions, or you find you may have data or analytical needs around smart cities, connected transportation, or autonomous vehicles, please connect with me. Email, LinkedIn, IHS can help. So a few housekeeping items. One is part of that trying to keep the trains running on time. Both Allison in the back and myself are going to be mindful of the time. Each of these presentations and panels is very short. So Allison will have the five-minute note, and I'll also try to pitch in terms of keeping us moving smoothly along. The second piece is that this is all being filmed, and so for those who are speaking, the organizers have requested that first you speak into the microphone so that audio is captured. And second, any questions from the audience, could someone on the stage please repeat that so again that it gets captured in the video that is being produced as a result of the track. So with that, I would like to invite our chairperson from yesterday, Chelsea Collier, and her panelists to please come on up, and we'll get started with the first panel. And I'll pitch in and try to make sure that is up and ready to go.